These are all my old rocks. They used to go there. It was stuck to like here. Not really. These went here, so. Yeah. A lot of rocks. About 13 pounds of rocks are in there. These are the ones I'm keeping. Those came with this. It's a little nice Zen garden thing, but no sand. So out of my whole rock collection, I decided to keep these because I'm going to be doing other stuff here. To keep these, because my sister made me these. Look at this. H-E-A-T. She ran our room, so. She grabbed the H though, so H-E-R. Ha ha ha. Heat her. Sorry. I make fun of my name a lot. Doesn't this look like a shield? I'm not the only one who thinks this, right? This does look like a shield. This is my galaxy. And then these are my pretty rocks. Look at this. I think this is a specific rock. I don't remember. I found this at the pool, to be honest. I got this when I went to Home Sass with my friend Alice. And these are the rocks that just came with it. Now these are from my granny's sunroom, my great-grandmother, who passed away recently. So I'm definitely keeping those there. We have an idea that I'm going to take all my rocks, because I really love my rocks. I'm going to set them out there next to that fence in that spot. It's going to be awesome. For real though. Right there, it's gonna look so cool.